It's the ability to utilize the robot in an operation with the least amount of effort. So almost anybody can walk up to a collaborative robot, be able to drag it down, teach a point, drag it back up to another point, drag it to a place point, and teach the robot. And the programming is really that simple. There is a little bit you have to do on the programming side of things. However, again, it's a very, very easy process.